Hey everyone, welcome back to my video in YouTube, Angga Risky, and today we're gonna design the user interface and how to animate that user interface with the Flinto. So we are using the Sketch and Flinto. Okay, first of all, we have to design first the user interface with the Sketch. Okay, and in this case, I'm going to design for the iOS, so just shortcut A. And you're going to the Apple devices and iPhone SE. Okay, the reason why I start with the smallest one because it's more easier when you want to expand to the bigger one. Instead starting for the bigger one and going back to the small. Okay, so here we want to change it to the home or just explore. Okay. And don't forget to save your document first. So basically this is for the inventory. Oops, okay, I miss ends. Okay, so I need the status bar. Just put the status bar here like this. Okay. And then I'm going to change the background color. Okay, so the background color, it have to be F7, F7, and F7. Okay. And then after that, I want to make the tabs here, but before we create a tabs, I wanna create the title of it. So just group the status bar and create the title here. This is for the main title, explore. And just use the 4A and 4A and 4A. With the font type, have to be Montserrat. And I also want to make it medium with the font size bigger. Okay, and thing I will use like, and the font size have to be 24. Cool. So this is for the title. We give them the margin top is 20 and margin left is 16. Nice. Zoom. Okay, so here that I want to duplicate this and just change the name to the tabs. Okay, in the tabs have to be small, probably 16. Okay, and with the margin left is 16 and margin top is 24. Okay. Oh no, I think it's too far. I think just make it 16. Okay. And here I will write is to the top story. Okay. And in the top story have to be bold, which is medium. And then after that, just duplicate this, the top story, and give the margin is 16. But make it like, and the opacity have to be 70. I think instead of applying the opacity, it will make the developer confused. So you can use this color and just make this. Okay, and this is that we can use maybe near me, and just duplicate again. So here that you can use my digits and just duplicate again. You can use here the featured. Okay, cool. So this is for the tabs and this is for the title. And in the active story, I wanna create some oval. Just put here about 6. I think we have to manually. So we don't bother and just use the same color. I think it's too bigger. We can use 4 pixel. Yeah. So this is only the statement that we are in active menu. Okay. Just want to let the user know if this is the active menu. Okay, cool. So after that, I wanna put the icon here. So just duplicate this title and change it to the source. And you're going to icon font. I'm using the icon font and looking for the source icon. And make it small, about 20, and put in the right. Okay, and make it to the middle like this. Okay, so when you preview, you got something like this. Look nice, right? And I think that since I put one icon, I want to move the margin 24. Okay, have to be like this. Okay, nice. Now we just want to design the content below of this. So just shortcut R on your keyboard and put it like this. And it's about 288 and put in the middle. Okay, so this is for the background and we group again as the item. Okay, and in the background we don't have any border. Just use the fill color and get the radius egg. Maybe 4. And egg have to be bigger, maybe 70. Yeah, cool. Okay, like this. And inside of the item, we can duplicate this as the picture. So the picture have to be different color for the placeholder only. So I think that we can use 60 by 60. Okay, so this is for the picture that I can get from this craft plugin. Just use any picture that you have. Okay, so I got this picture. It's quite nice, and I will write the header. So the header have to be a Montserrat here. Or I think I can use the other font type, which is Leto. Yeah. And the font says 18. Maybe 16. Yeah, nice. And here you can write the title, probably that you can use making a new electric. Yeah, just like this. This is for the title only. And you can setting the margin left is about 12. Okay. And don't forget to duplicate this as a depth. So here have to be like this and different colors. And I want to put this. I think smallest one. Okay, cool. The margin top is 6 and group it and put in the middle. And I think that I have to change it to the 50 this. So I will get more spacing. Yeah, it looks cool. Okay, so just duplicate this content to the below. Okay, so this is what I got, but you have to change the title, everything. So just make it different. And as you can see here that I have to change the title and date. Okay. So I think for the header, I feel like it's not really looks good. I mean, I wanna try to get some background for the header. Okay. So what I do here, just press shortcut R, and then you just get the header here, background header, and just put the white color, yeah, like this one, and minus by 3. Okay, so we got the background there. Looks nice, right? Okay, cool. Now I just want to put the bottom navigation bar here. So just do it right now. Just press shortcut R, or you can also copy the background header as the bottom nav and group it as the background. So then after that you can put here to the below and just decrease the height probably 45. Yeah, okay, so this is for the bottom navigation. So I just want to use the plugin that helped me to get the system icon. So this is the simple line icon from the iOS. So I think that I can use this icon. And just, I think the font size have to be 20. Okay. And I will put here. Okay. And just duplicate this until 4, or either 4 or 5. Okay. And try to get the another icon. Perhaps that we can use this icon. Just use a random icon. Okay. Okay, so this is the icon that I have. So basically, I want to put to the middle, and also for this one here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so this is the margin is 50 and this is 50. Okay, so the rest of icon we have to change the color because this is inactive. Okay, so we just need to change the color like this one. Okay, so in the middle one that I have to provide one click to action button that highlighted for the user. So I just use this polygon, and I have to increase the size. Okay, like this. So the button have to be like this. I think that we can use 55. Okay, so this is for the BTN. And we have to come out with different color. I prefer like to use green color. So 1 ABC Nancy, this is for the color. And we have to we have to select all of those nodes, yeah, and get the corner maybe 2 or 4. So we just want to make it become radius. And for this dot one, the black one, I want to change to green, and this is green. Alright, looks cool. So for we can copy this icon and put inside of the button here, and change the color to become white color. And also we can use different icon. So probably this button to create a new story. So means that user want to create new story here. This cool, and I think I want to get some shadow with the shadow and the same color. This. Okay, cool. So this is for the tops for the top story. Okay, and I just want to create the animation later on for create a new story. So first of all, you have to prepare one design like this, and this is just write new story. Okay, and whenever you click this write new story, do not have to be changed design. So means that first of all, you have to create the new background like this, the rectangle. And this is new story, and you have to change the background to the green one. Okay, and put the title. The title, tell me the title. Yeah, you can't see. So this is for the header. We can use like one and 22. And the margin top is 100, and you have to tell the title here. Okay, so I think I want to copy this one and put by dot like this. Okay, tell me the title. So you have to press this one and write the title, but to make it clearly, we have to tell the user that this is for the title right here. Okay, but just use this color and like this. Oops, I think that I can use white color, but setting the opacity to become 50. So this is for the placeholder, so we don't want to make the user confused. So I think we're gonna group this, sorry, ungroup and put here. Okay. No. So the margin top is about 120, and we have to put one icon here to close. So I just want to copy this and just use close and change the color to white color, and going to the plugin, and this is for the exit. Just go back like this. Okay, tell me the title. Okay, nice. So beside that I have to prepare another design. So this is for the explore, but the second one we have to change the name explore but near me. Okay, so means that If I want to change the navigation with this one. Okay, so in this design that we have to move, so just select the top copy and copy style, and you can press style, and this dot have to move. Okay, like this, to the middle, and then just copy this style and put like this. Okay, and also that we have to move this like this. Okay, and the content we have to delete several. I think that we have to delete this one. Just provide two contents. Okay, so this is top story and near me, and this is tell me the title. If you wanna create a story, new story, looks cool. Now I think that we are ready to do some animation for this design. So don't forget to save your file, and let's going to the Flinto. So in the Flinto, just update to the iPhone SE, and then just import the designs. Okay, and save your document like this. Okay, cool. Now let's start step by step. So if I click near me, we create link here with the new transition. Okay, so we have to find the tabs, so the oval have to be connected. Okay, and then just use the fraction, maybe 27. Okay, cool. So in the near me have to be connected, and everything have to be connected, my digits and top story. So whenever you see, this is the home screen, so like this. Okay, but the content we want to make it very very smooth. So what I do here, the sunset have to be connected, but how? Okay, so we have to open one by one and to see the picture as our key. Okay, nice. So we got this item. With this item, just connect. And this item with this item, connect. Okay, cool. Okay, so you can see here. Nice. Okay, so I think that this is for the navigation, for the tab, and also we want to create a animation for the title. So whenever you create this link for this new story, we just align the screen, and in the new story we got the background, right? And the button navigation, we got the BTN with the background same color. Just connect the layer and it will happen. Okay, so in the start you select the tell me the story and just select everything and move to the bottom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with the opacity to become 0 and classic 500 and this is the delay for 300. So just preview near me and cool. Okay, but I forgot this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and delay 300 just near me. Cool. So if you want to go back, just select this one and create link to go back here with the new transition. Again, just connect the layer. We're looking for the bottom navigation, okay, this one, and just connect the layer to this one. Okay, so just preview. I want to try first. Oh, so in the start, this everything, this sunset have to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, but get some delay 500. Okay, looks cool, right? And also this, the another icon, we have to put like this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and get some delay and try the opacity to 0. Yeah. Okay. And I think we can try for this one also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just give the delay and preview. Near me. Okay, cool, right? So this is how can we animate the design. So this is for the explore and top story, and you can also change to the near me. So that's the sunset, and I wanna create new story. I think I don't want. Okay, cool. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and share with your friends. Nice to meet you from Indonesia. See you.